Cell metabolism says that the best eating window, the best time period is 8 to 10 hours in a day, and you become metabolically immune from any diet, any poor diet. Giving your body more time for rest, then your metabolism is going to be higher than if you eat that same meal throughout a longer period of time. Dr. Mindy here, and on this video, I'm gonna answer the question of, can fasting speed up your metabolism? So if you're new to my channel, I just wanna say welcome. I'm a woman on a mission to get 1 million people fasting this year. So please hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so that when I go live, I put new videos out, you are sure to get that information. And those of you that share the videos out into the world, we're gonna end chronic disease through fasting, and you're about to understand why, so thank you so much. Okay, it's fast training week. So if you're not familiar with fast training week, we take 5 days out of the month and we practice new fasts. This fast training week, I'm really focused on metabolism. What is metabolism? How do we use fasting to speed up our metabolism? What should we break our fast with so we can get a better metabolic result? I'm gonna answer all these questions over the next 6 videos. So I'm really excited to share this with you. If you're also not familiar with Fast Training Week, my Fast Training Weeks are now sponsored by LMNT, which is my favorite electrolyte mineral to drink while I'm fasting. So if you, LMNT gives away 5 boxes every day during Fast Training Week. So if you wanna win a free box, you're gonna want the companion guide. All the information I'm gonna teach you over the next 6 videos is in the companion guide. It's free. So just put companion guide in the notes or in your comments, and my team will make sure that you get one. Okay, let's just dive right into it. So first, I've been dying to do this video for you guys because so many people have a misunderstanding about what your flipping metabolism is. And so let's start here. What is your metabolism? When people would come into my office all the time and be like, I think my metabolism is slow. Well, what does that mean? What is that metabolism? So here, we're gonna make it really simple. When we talk about metabolism, I want your brain to translate that into, how is my body making energy right now? And there are only 2 ways that your body will make energy. One is from sugar and one is from fat. So I've talked about this ad nauseum here on this station, so please go back and watch all those videos if that's a new concept for you. So the first thing we've got to realize is that if we're going to speed up our metabolism, we have to use both of these energy systems to our advantage. When we're eating, we're sugar burners. When we're fasting, we're fat burners. So the first thing you want to do if you want to have a faster metabolism is know how to go in and out of these 2 systems. If this is brand new to you, I'm teaching this in extreme detail in my academy. Just put Reset Academy in the comments. My team will send you a link for that. There's an art to this, switching in and out, and we all have a little different way we are gonna wanna approach that. So in my academy, I'm teaching that. Now, here's what I want you to know right now is that if all you've ever done is diet, you tried to restrict your calories, you've tried to take foods out of your life, I want to give you the power back and tell you that the reason you failed at diets is not you, it's because diets fail. And it's not your fault, it's the diet's fault. Because when we look at dieting, all we've done is try to manipulate the sugar burner system. So when we come to fasting, we're now going into the fat burner system, and we're gonna learn how to switch in and out of these 2 systems over the next 6 videos so you can finally get your metabolism as high as you possibly can so you can start to burn fat. But you gotta work with both systems, okay? So that's the step number one. So step number 2 is, how do we use fasting to get this metabolism to speed up? We want a high metabolism. So how do we get it to speed up? So the first thing you're gonna do is you're gonna learn to compress your eating window. So if this is new to you, then what I'm gonna tell you is that there is an art to how you approach fasting. And it starts by taking all the food you eat and compressing it into a short time period. For this fast training week, stay tuned because I'm going to tell you what that eating window is going to look like. So when we put our food in one small little eating period, we leave an elongated period in our 24 hours for fasting. And it's this longer fasting period where our metabolism speeds up. Now, once we've got this art of this condensed eating window, then now we've got to learn how to switch in and out of food and fasting. So let's dive into the science. I love the science. Cell metabolism says that the best eating window, the best time period is 8 to 10 hours in a day, and you become metabolically immune from any diet, any poor diet. So high fat, high sugar, Western diet, as long as you're eating that in an 8 to 10 hour window, giving your body more time for rest, then your metabolism is going to be higher than if you eat that same meal throughout a longer period of time, 12, 14 hours in a day. So this is really exciting. So to answer the question of this video, can fasting speed up your metabolism? The answer is heck yeah, it can. But what we've got to do is we've got to learn how to go in and out of food and in and out of fasting. We've got to take our eating window and start to compress it. Okay? So those are the rules here. So for the next week, for fast training week, what we are going to do is I've gamified this for you. So if you're doing this with us live, awesome. I'm really excited to be on this journey with you. If you're watching this video after maybe it's been, you know, months since we've done fast training week, you can still do it on your own. And here's the game. Here's the way we're going to play the game. Ready? Okay. Rules for fast training week. You are going to fast for 16 hours. We're going to model what I call, or what the world of fasting calls, 16-8. You fast for 16 hours and your eating window is 8 hours. So that window's, that's up to you. Maybe you are going to eat breakfast at 10 and you're going to finish at 6 o'clock at night. There's your 8 hour eating window, and the rest of the time you're going to fast. So we are actually mimicking one of the most famous fasting studies that was done in cell metabolism. Okay. Next thing I want you to know for fast training week is with this 8 hour eating window, we are not going to eat in the morning. We're going to make sure we are not eating first thing in the morning. And we're going to make sure that we are not eating 2 hours before you go to bed. Nothing. No drink, no wine, no beer, no alcohol, no dessert, nothing. So you are going to finish putting anything in your mouth 2 hours before bedtime. It's part of the rules of fast training week. So ready? And all of this, by the way, is in the companion guide. So free companion guide. Just put companion guide and it's all written out for you. Next, when you are eating in that 8 hour eating window, you are only eating 3 meals a day. So a lot of you guys who are avid fasters may be looking at this going, well, that's not that big of a deal, but it's like I want to take you and put you in the cell metabolism study so that we can watch how this metabolic magic works in your body. So even if you can knock out a 3 day water fast, like nobody's business, then I still want you to try this, because sometimes going in and out of these fasts really speeds up the metabolism and gets it much higher. Okay, so then you're gonna eat 3 meals a day in your eating window. Next thing, when you break your fast, you're gonna break it with protein. That's part of the game for fast training week this week. So you can break it with eggs, you can do a protein shake, you can do a sausage, you can whatever. You're going to break it with protein. Now, I know you're gonna ask me, well, is that protein only? Mostly protein. I want that meal to be 90% protein. So you can put a few little vegetables, maybe a little fat, but I want you to understand the power of protein. Okay, the other rule to the food you eat during this time is no refined carbs, no refined sugars, no chemical ingredients, and no bad oils. I'll list all those out on the companion guide. So you're gonna wanna get the companion guide. So just put companion guide in there. And then the last rule of this fast training week, I'm just gonna say it again, is you are not gonna eat 2 hours before you go to bed. And you're not going to eat the first hour you get up. Now, I give you the 10 to 6 hour window, but it's really up to you. You can take that 8 hours and move it around. Maybe you want to do 8 in the morning and finish eating at 4. That's a really good weight loss window. Maybe you want to go 12, eat, start your first meal at 12 and finish at 8. You get to decide what you want to do on that. but it's an 8-hour window, 16-hour fast, 3 meals within that, no snacks. You're gonna break that first meal, has to be protein. 90% of that meal is protein. And we're gonna mine those melatonin moments so that we can make you more insulin sensitive. So let me know, are you excited about that? And by the way, we've been doing fast training weeks so many years. I think it's been about 2 years now. I wanna know how many fast training weeks you have done. So put it in the notes, how many fast training weeks. I do them once a month. It's a free service to you guys. So I wanna know how many you've done. I love your guys' comments. I love seeing how engaged you are in this process. And again, if you need the companion guide, go there. If you need more help with this sugar burner, fat burner, come to the Reset Academy. Last thing, if you wanna dive into this information more, I have a great video out that's called 7 Ways Your Metabolism is Affected by Your Gut Microbiome. My team will put a link there. So, as always, you are a metabolic miracle. Fasting is gonna show you how. So I'm excited for Fast Training Week. Can't wait to see the results you guys are gonna get. Hope that helps.